Hi everyone, my name is Sam and this is Michelle. And we are here to announce to you a great little partnership and mental health initiative and fundraiser that we're working on and working on together.
Yeah.
So there's also a dance show involved in all of this.
So I produce a show called Let the Elephants Dance, and it's coming up on Saturday, October 19th, so that's just over a month away. This show is all about raising money for mental health initiatives. So we donate every single year to Kids Health Phone and the Canadian Mental Health Association. This has been our fifth show in 4 years, and it's really all about just bringing the community together, especially the dance community, the arts community in Toronto, bring us together in a safe space where we can tell our stories, leave our hearts on the stage. Mental health has been a very, very important topic in my life for as long as I can remember. I've always wanted to do something about it. People in my family struggle, I've struggled, and having a voice to really talk about it is so important. So I am using dance as my voice to tell my stories and to give a space for other people to tell their stories as well. Let the Elephants Dance is actually dedicated to my cousin who lost her battle with depression 4 years ago, and she became my drive, my inspiration to fight for mental health and to give a voice to people who need it, because I know that's what she would have wanted. So you don't feel alone and you get to experience the community coming together and really experience the hope that comes behind that.
I've had the privilege of being a part of this show. I was a dancer at the very first event. Yes. All those years ago.
Yes.
My life has definitely also been touched by mental health. My family has been going through some really difficult times in the last few years, especially seeing that and experiencing that and experiencing a loved one go through something really challenging like that is not only hard to witness, but also just to talk about. It's not something that I talk about a lot. This event really is a safe space. The support from everybody, that we're all there for the same cause, even if we're not really vocalizing our experiences, you can tell that everyone's there to support each other. And so this year I decided I really wanted to step up and do more and offer more. So as some of you know, I have been building a resource for dancers called SKR Yoga and Wellness. I provide free yoga videos every week for dancers on YouTube, and then I also have health and wellness products. So how we're kind of bringing these two worlds together, in a few weeks before the show, I will be hosting a yoga class at Metro Movement. I'm super excited to have this kind of like pre-event before the actual show. It'll help promote the show. Even if you're not a dancer, anyone is invited to come to this class and to just show your support that way, and it'll be pay what you can. All of those proceeds will go towards this cause. And then at the event specifically, I'm going to be raffling some health products as well as a 5-class pass to Metro Movement, which they have so generously donated. That raffle prize will be one of many. There are lots of other people that have donated some great things, some other great prizes, but you have to be at the event in order to submit yourself for those prizes. So it's really important that you get yourself a ticket so you don't miss out on all of the fun goodies that are going to be there.
Yeah.
Speaking of tickets,
just want to say that.
Yeah.
So this year I'm doing something a little different and a little new. I have a very good friend who unfortunately cannot attend the show this year. She's purchased 2 tickets as a donation. So what we're gonna do, have you share this video on your timeline, on your story, whatever makes sense for you, just share the video so it gets out to a few more people. Follow Let the Elephants Dance and follow SKR Dance.
SKR Dance Yoga. Dot dance dot yoga on Instagram.
Yeah. Follow both of our accounts, share this video, and then you're gonna be entered in a chance to win 2 free tickets. Pull that raffle out on September 20th, so that'll be just a month before the show. Yeah, and then you get to bring a friend, and then you get to definitely participate in these raffles and silent auction items and maybe win some other cool stuff.
I would also recommend liking the Let the Elephants Dance Facebook page.
Yes.
Michelle's already been sharing a lot of good information on there about other raffle prizes and choreographers that are going to be involved in the show.
So much information before and after the show, so you get to see photos after the event, some video footage as well, some highlights.
If you can't make it to the show and if you can't make it to the yoga class, even a donation for this cause is always a huge help, no matter how small. Even if you can donate $5, don't think that that's too little.
Every little bit helps, honestly, so whatever you can do, it makes a difference.
So I think that's everything.
I think
we're all set. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully we can see you soon at one of our events coming up.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks.
Bye.